There's no situation that you can find yourself in that can disqualify you from coming back to the fire. The enemy may try to hold up your rap sheet and be like, yep, you did that. You remember that? You remember that? You remember that? But the Bible says that when we come back to God, even when we don't want to come back to God, God is, he's pleading at everything. Oh, I missed that. Oh, I missed that. But because he remembers what he called you. He remembers what he ordained you to be. Some of you may not understand why I cry out the way I do. Some of you may not understand why I'm able to worship, because this is a place that I found covering. This is a place that I find understanding. And it's not in the music, but it's in the Spirit of God. I know what it feels like to not know who I am. I know what it feels like to be rejected by a father and a mother. I know what it feels like. So just be encouraged, no matter what, you win in God. Even though you may not know everything, just know in his book, you win. 3-in-1 cafe, you win. But it's just us that has to awaken to that knowledge. It's just us that got to line up. It may take you 2 years, it may take you 20 years, but with God, 1,000 years is as 1 day, and 1 day as 1,000 years. So if you gotta take 1 day to get right, he's gonna look at it, it's been 1,000 years.